denizens of the internet. Welcome back to Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines. My name's Zeus. So, we're gonna go into this club. This is Confession. You might like the music in here, although it's copyrighted. And if you're wondering who this band is, that's who this band is.
I knew you'd talk to me. I swear you were all, like, totally drawn to me. I'm surprised I don't know you. I usually meet all the L.A. vampires out on the scene. Not a lot of you out tonight, which is weird, because I don't know of any parties going on.
Probably because they didn't invite you. Then I really don't know what the hell you're talking about.
No, come on. It's totally cool. I'm Patty. Seriously, everyone knows me. Besides, I just wanted to ask you if you've seen someone.
Now, if everybody knows you, that explains why you're not at the party. Mine, who the fuck are you looking for?
His name is Kent Allen Ryan. He's a toreador.
Ish.
Really good looking, dresses really well, like all Prada usually.
Ugh. Yeah, I know him.
You are totally awesome. Well, it just goes to show you that you don't have to dress cool or have a lot of power to be a cool person. So, where is Kent?
Yeah, it also goes to show you don't have to have any intelligence or personality to be a blood doll. He went to fucking San Diego.
Oh, that is totally Kent. He's so like that. I better go find him. He needs my help to do anything. Thanks again.
Don't have a fatal car wreck. Because that'd be a real shame. It'd be a great loss for humanity.
Everybody comes in here's got to have a shot. House rules. Inhibition's the first thing to go. Two more of these and you'll be telling me your nastiest, dirtiest stories. I am your beat priestess, and it's time to confess.
Well, I don't drink, and you look like a groupie for the Cure.
Venus was her name. Got anything you want to confess?
Nothing I'm gonna talk to you about, no.
No matter how many times I hear that line, it never gets any more believable. So what's your thing, Stealing from work?
Don't have a job.
In graveyards?
Nope.
Watching the neighbor's daughter with the lights off?
I don't have any neighbors. Aside from that, just kicking the shit out of people who deserve it.
Oh, yeah? I've been waiting for someone like you to come in here. You see, I've got this situation that's gotten a little out of hand, and I need someone to inform some people that they won't be getting paid this month. Intrigued yet?
Maybe.
Well, the parking lot next to the Empire Hotel. Couple of guys, Russian accents, bit thick. I need you to tell them Venus doesn't have their money. That's it.
Okay, what am I getting out of this?
Drinks on the house for a week.
I don't drink.
You want cash? Whatever, I can do that. Question is, are you worth it?
You would not believe how worth it I am.
I expected you'd bite. Empire Hotel. Tell them I'm broke. You can run, right?
Nah.
Never mind. Just don't go starting any street fights, all right? These guys are connected. Anyhow, a lot of people have yet to confess to the beat freezers. Later, darling.
Yeah, see you in a few. Yeah. And for any of you guys out there that don't know Ministry, I highly recommend them. They're very good. I especially recommend the album Psalm 69 and the album The Mind is a Terrible Thing to Taste.
Send you.
Yeah, and who the fuck are you?
Money. Where is money?
It's up your mom's ass, boy.
You die.
You first. What'd I get here? Oh, I got a Glock. Nice. Oh, I can go sell that piece of shit. Oh, Larry. Oh, I probably ought to put that away, huh? Blood purge is so useful. Don't worry, I'll show you guys the blood shield skill eventually, but it might be the only time you actually see me use it.
Yo, man. Partner!
Let me sell you some shit.
Hey, don't walk on by. I look like T.I.
Yeah, that.
Koala ears, lazy eye hammocks, and dwarf saddle right here. Old David Duchovny sick, signed, sealed, and certified.
I'm gonna go grab that other gun and sell that to him too. Just cause I'm greedy and I like money. And like I said, I ain't ever gonna use it. Cats. Taste to die for.
Partner!
More shit to sell. Later, Larry.
What?
Yeah, I don't think they like the message.
I can't hear you. Let's talk in my office.
Yeah, all right. Sorry, allergies.
Well, you certainly did better than my bouncer did. Poor dear can't turn his neck to the right anymore. Already had a call from Boris. Wasn't too happy about tonight, son of a bitch. Say, how would you like to get into the club business,
Sure, why not?
Well, to start this club, I have to take out a significant loan from a king bastard by the name of Boris, and every time I haven't been able to make the monthly plus interest, the bastard takes what he feels is a suitable late fee.
Okay.
I've got a club to run, so I'll be blunt. I refuse to fuck that fat, misogynistic old man one more time to hold on to the club. So I need someone to eliminate him. Do this, and I'll make you a silent partner.
What's the catch?
Boris is high up in the Russian Mafia. Does that make a difference?
You do know that taking out one guy from the Mafia is just going to pass all of his stuff on to some other asshole in the Mafia who is probably going to be worse than this one. But whatever. He's a human. I don't give a shit.
He's at the Empire Hotel. Always has a few of the fiercest bully boys standing around trying to out-sneer each other. He's got a short temper, and more than likely he's been drinking for the last 4 hours. Here, key to the penthouse level.
Yeah, when I get back, we'll have a talk.
Nice night out, huh?
Not really, no. Sixth floor, I'm guessing that's it. Oh. Not bad interior design. Nine. Really? Damn it. What am I at? I'd only boost it by three. I'd be one short. Meh. One less. Thanks for the Mac 10. How many out? How much am I gonna have for that? 26.
Of the Elizabeth Dane's crew. There is evidence that suggests the crew or several members of the crew were slain, though no...
What's this? Unknown, you've been feeding on too many teenagers. Go suck on a librarian and maybe you'll be able to figure this out. Research 6. I'll get there. Nah. Nice silent takedown. Knife. Why couldn't you drop a Mac 10 like the other guy? Who's in here? Anybody in here? No? Somebody on the shitter? No. No. Okay. Just one of you? Take you out. Thank you. More Mac 10. Nice. Now then. What?
Shot was me. What the hell do you think you're doing?
Yeah, I'm here from the club.
Is that right?
Yeah. Hand over the deed.
You will get nothing from me. Go tell that bitch she can pack up little club. Her name is coming off it. Get the hell out of here. Pashli, go.
Yeah, you're gonna call the debt off. Or I'm gonna slit your throat.
Very well, tovarish. You make your point. Debt is off. Tell spoiled girl she get nothing from me ever again.
Uh-huh. What do you got in here, Boris? I'll take that. And your ring. Doing a little Peruvian marching powder there? Yeah, I really don't like you. I think I'm just gonna take you out of the picture. No more, Boris. Goodbye, Boris. That's one of those things I love. Feeding on crap, feeding on bums and lowlifes. Yeah, there's a lot more of them. Plentiful supply of scumbags in the world. Now, Venus.
There you are. Finished yet?
Yeah, office.
What?
Office.
I can't hear you. Let's talk in my office.
Yeah.
Boris?
Dead.
That Boris's blood? Guess we're partners then. If you only knew what I had to do over the years to keep this place open, tell you what, partner. Come in every few days and I'll give you your cut. Here's tonight's. I've got some money to make us I'll hold your share of the profits. Don't forget to drop by and scoop them up once in a while, hmm?
Yeah, don't worry. I'll be back. And you need to get rid of that turnstile.
Really, I'd love to hear them, but I've got to go find a new DJ. Our old one's still spinning that Pixie Wave Magic 80s Redux electronica. It's so last Friday. Heaps of thanks again.
Uh-huh.
What's the hops, bro?
So, that was pretty much everything there is to do in confession. What do we got here? Go talk to Skelter. So I'll do that. Oh yeah, I got to go do that. Yep, that works. So, last round. Anyway, how am I doing here? Oh, I got that ring. Hey, Larry. Wanna buy a ring? That works. I could take the morphine. I don't really need it. I think at some point I am gonna have to go back to my freaking crappy apartment, dump some of this junk off. Because I think after this, all I have left is the... Oh, I have Fat Larry's mission and I have the thing for fucking Prince Shithead.
Nerve showing up here, Lick.
What?
You fingered nine.
No, I didn't.
He said he killed a goddamn primogen.
No. I don't. I said what was there looked like him.
I'm willing to believe you were a patsy in all this, but I'll be watching you, Dread. Yeah? Yeah, who do you want to know about?
So?
Yeah? But Camarilla just ain't necessary. Their rules is just common sense shit. Masquerade and all that. Sure, it makes sense. Like the Ten Commandments. You know the Ten Commandments, don't you?
Yeah, everybody's heard them.
Yeah. Steal, thou shalt not kill. Sounds good, but you and me both know that shit don't always fly. What if some society like the Camarilla comes along and just up and kills you if you break one damn commandment?
Yeah, I know.
Right. See, we weren't meant to live like that. And I followed someone else's rules for 3 years in Vietnam. But it wasn't until after the embrace that I understood real oppression.
Okay, but aren't you following Nines?
No one bows to Nines Rodriguez. He leads by example, down here with us. That in some chicken shit, limp-wrist paper pusher hiding up in his tower. The Camarilla, she couldn't see the difference. What the hell did you want?
Yeah, I took care of Patty.
Good work. And ghouls ain't nothing but trouble, if you ask me. It's a weakness, pure and simple.
Yeah, well, I did it so she'd shut up. Let's see here. Alright, so it's not marked for some reason, but I know LaCroix wants me to go to the Museum of Natural History. But before I do that, I'm going to go do this other one for Larry, because it's a lot more entertaining. Although that'll be next episode. But I'll get us over there just so it's easier to start it right up. So, I'm gonna cut this one here. Thank you for watching. There's all that good stuff down below. Like, subscribe, leave a comment, leave a criticism. But you guys have a good day. Later.